It is normal that after having dreams with babies, you feel the way your maternal instinct arises. The same happens when you dream of a baby in your arms. A very positive and pleasant dream experience. There are many reasons why you can live this dream. You may have recently seen a documentary or movie about babies or been in contact with one. If so, it is just an ordinary dream. Otherwise, it is important that you pay attention because it is a message from your subconscious. If you are single right now, this dream is likely to cause you joy or fear. It will all depend on your life plans. There is a possibility that right now you don't look like a mother but aspire to grow up personally and professionally so that when you have a baby you can give it all its comforts. You should keep in mind that this dream often reveals that your biological clock tells you that you are about to let go of the perfect time to be a mother. On the other hand, if you're a mother and your kids are big, you're probably homesick because you realize how big your kids are and you miss those moments from the past. Keep in mind that dreaming of a baby in your arms is more common than you imagine, because even those who don't have a baby in their lives come to dream of these beautiful creatures that fill people with love, make them reflect on life and provoke the best words. It is also important to consider that the fact that a baby appears in your dreams can make it stressful. To understand a little bit, this is a dream that makes it counterbalance when dreaming of pregnancy, which is also usually a recurring dream. Seeing you have a baby in your arms may indicate the presence of a purity, innocence, and many beautiful things in life. However, depending on the situation in sleep our life, this dream experience can reveal to you the presence of anxiety, fear, and possibility emotional regression.